Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this T20 match between Hobart Tornadoes, Sydney Bolts. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this exciting contest is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Slats. Good afternoon to everyone. The weather conditions are perfect for cricket. Absolutely no threat of rain. If I were captain, I'd be batting first.
Let's hope this match is as close as it is on paper. Heading down to the middle now for the toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first. A change in the bowling lineup. The bowler is at the top of their run-up. Here's the first ball. Solid shot there, off the mark with a boundary.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. Four runs. The bowler will know that that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Played that along the ground.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Hobart Tornadoes move their score to none for eight. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Church Street end. Good effort, four runs.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
No getting past that fielder.
Waiting.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away. Smashed that a long way. Great shot.
away a bit too much there. Hobart Tornadoes. None for 80. The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the river end. Runs there, super shot.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
And a single taken.
Wait.
Overstepping the mark. No ball called. So a free hit is coming up. We'll be hoping to capitalise.
Plays that nicely along the ground.
And that's dropped. Oh, no. Good return there, back from the deep. Ends the over, Hobart Tornadoes. None for 25.
Ooh, and that got what it deserved. Poor ball. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes!
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Takes the single.
Well, she won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Runs saved with that effort. Gave a few too many away in that over. Hobart Tornadoes. None for 36.
Yep.
six. Great shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Nice save there.
Great work there. And they get a single there.
Along the ground. Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six. Hobart Tornadoes move on now to none for 49. Five fielders are now able to be moved outside the circle. The leg spinner is coming on to bowl from the Church Street end.
Wow, yet another great shot. Two sixes in a row. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Yes.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. On target with that throw despite the distance.
Another run added. That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. Doesn't like that one. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Not getting past that fielder.
Good bowling here. The Dots are putting the pressure right on.
Bit expensive in that one. Hobart Tornadoes. None for 60. Not the ideal way of handling that ball.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These Dots are building the pressure. Straight back over the bowler's head, six. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
wins that over Hobart Tornadoes. None for 66. Coming back on here, they've been bowling well so far.
Fielders taken entirely out of contention here, goes sailing over their heads. Giving away runs on that last one, need to tighten up here.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Great fielding, that's a boundary saved.
Another dot ball, frustration she can't get the shot away. Smashing shot, right out of the middle of the bat. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Give away a bit too much there, Hobart Tornadoes. None for 76. He's the new bowler.
Yes.
A well fielded, really good work out there.
And that's a single. Good shot.
Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there and you're going to have a long day.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here or this could be a very expensive over. They take the single.
End of the over. Eight off Hobart Tornadoes. None for 84. Good shot, good timing.
The bowler won't like that at all.
The batsman makes it to 50.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
No getting past that fielder. decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Good effort. Four runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
The bowler beats the bat. Gave a few too many away in that over. Hobart Tornadoes. None for 94. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Yep.
A square cut on this occasion. Great shot. Four runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Really good batting here, just closing in on a well-deserved 50. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. Ooh, and that got what it deserved. Poor ball.
A fine 50 scored here.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Hobart Tornadoes make it none for 109. The right arm is coming into the attack from the Church Street end. Just helps that one over the rope for six.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Wait.
Not a bad shot, that.
Clears the rope with ease. She gets six. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Yes.
Four runs there. Super shot.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Nice save there. Hobart Tornadoes, move on now to none for 125. The off-spinner is coming on to bowl from the river end. Run saved with that effort.
Wait on. Yes.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
Swing. Couldn't get near it.
Yes, waiting.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Some very targeted bowling in that over. Has been bowling well here, comes back on from the Church Street end. Well fielded, really good work out there. Another dot ball. Oh, clever. Back foot cut. Good shot. That's six.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
The fielder cuts that one off well. They'll get one more. Ends that over. Hobart Tornadoes. None for 133. Not getting past that fielder. You can't bowl there, you just can't. Six.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
No getting past that fielder. And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. The bowler won't like that at all.
Hobart Tornadoes take their score to none for 149. Oh, very nice there from...
And they get a single there. Yes. Tremendous stroke. Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Safely plays that along the ground.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there, and you're going to have a long day.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary. Nice stroke there. Two in a row. Big hitting here. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
You just don't need overs like that. Need to tighten things up now.
Great delivery. How did that miss the stumps?
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Yes, catch it!
Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets 6.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Well, I love a good cover drive.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Hobart Tornadoes. None for 178. Has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell. Thank you. Not a bad shot, that. Good effort. 4 runs.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. There's runs on offer here.
4 runs there. Super shot.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Run saved with that effort. Nice save there. Great fielding. That's a boundary save.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
Hobart Tornadoes move their score to none for 186. Coming back into the attack has done well so far. Oh, very nice there from...
Waiting.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Edge and the keeper takes it safely. Sydney Bowls have finally broken this partnership. Catch. Didn't manage to make a difference to the score. Out for a duck. Over. This is some really amazing bowling, a double wicket maiden. Has been handed the ball for this final over. Good shot. Good timing.
4 runs. The bowler will know that that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
That's gone again. Big hitting. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. Beware in the crowd. The ball is blasting off again. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for four. Good shot. Finish the innings, Hobart Tornadoes, setting a target of 213 runs. Sydney Bolts are facing an uphill battle here. Very big target set for them.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Solid shot, goes for four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Hold it!
Big appeal there. Umpire turns that down, perhaps hearing two noises.
Tremendous stroke. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Expensive in that one. Sydney Bolts. None for 10. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Church Street end. Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. She's not wasting any time here. First ball, and she smashed it for six.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Not getting past that fielder. super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
They like it. Loud appeal. Looked very close, but the umpire says it's not out. The fielder cuts that one off well. Not a bad shot, that. You can't bowl there, you just can't. Six.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over. That's a great stroke. Needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Oh, that's gotta hurt. Misjudged that one. Another dot ball. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Just helps that one over the rope for six. Sydney bolts. Move on now to none for 32.
Waiting.
Superb cover drive. Another four runs added to her total. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Oh, what a shot. Six. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Wait.
Sydney Bolts are now none for 42.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
Another dot ball builds the pressure. Back foot pulls that shot. Nice shot, four runs. Sydney Bolts take their score to none for 46. Hobart Tornadoes are now allowed five fielders outside the circle. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Church Street end.
Ah, good shot. Six, huge shot. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
After getting that much bounce, rewarded with having to bowl another ball.
Maximum! What a shot! And what a follow-up! The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Well fielded, really good work out there.
Nice stroke there.
Solid shot, goes for four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
The bowler beats the bat.
The keeper's claiming it. That looked very close.
Good bowling there. Another dot. Sydney Bolts move their score to none for 63. Bowler is coming into the attack from the river end.
That's the big wicket, cutting a really promising innings short.
Superb innings, that one, Sydney Moles. 1 for 63. Getting past that fielder. They'll get one more.
Nope.
Nice save there.
One more to the score.
Run saved with that effort.
Great timing. Races to the boundary. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over. And misses.
End of the over. Sydney Bowls. 1 for 69. The right arm is coming into the attack from the Church Street end.
Bowling here, the dots are putting the pressure right on.
Yes.
Good shot, that's six.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Catch by the bowler. The batsman is on their way back, having only managed 7 runs. Clever back foot cut. Another dot ball.
A few runs given away, but more importantly, got the wicket.
Six. Great shot.
Needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Yeah. The fielder cuts that one off well. Good effort, 4 runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Oh, super fielding there. Runs saved for sure. 11 runs added there. Sydney Bolts, 2 for 86. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. 4 runs there, super shot.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here. Nice stroke there.
Nice shot, 4 runs. And that's 50 already. This has been a roaring performance.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Well fielded out on the boundary.
Another dot ball builds the pressure. Sydney Bolts move on now to 2 for 94. And that's 4.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
No getting past that fielder. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Sydney Bolts are now 2 for 98. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Church Street end. Played that along the ground.
Big shout, but was there anything to shout about? Umpiring there, a tiny edge, and has no hesitation in giving it.
Big wicket that, Haynes. Finally dismissed for a wonderful 3 for 98. Well fielded, really good work out there. Run saved with that effort. Good bowling there. Another dot. Good bowling there. Gets a wicket and no runs conceded. Right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the river end. Hobart Tornadoes get a key wicket here. The batsman, the departing batter, and I reckon she'll be a bit disappointed with that innings. Very nice there from...
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Wait.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for 4. Good shot.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Yes!
Not getting past that fielder. too bad from either side there. Sydney Bolts, 4 for 103.
Waiting.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Another dot ball.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Right out of the middle of the bat. Glorious six. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Good shot, good timing. That got hit and stayed hit. 6 runs.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Pat it away. They like it, loud appeal. Hobart Tornadoes. Sure needed that. Given out LBW, but isn't convinced. She'll call for the review. In line. Impact in line. Sydney Bolts. Has to go. The original decision stands. Tough call, but well worth asking the question. Leaves with quite a bang. Really punishing these bowlers. They finally get the wicket though. Hobart Tornadoes. Like they need to change things up a bit after that over. Gave away a few too many. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. And that's 4.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. Tremendous stroke.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Sydney Bolts, 5 for 125. no getting past that fielder.
Hitter on the pads. Well, that looked very close.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. Needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Yeah. Just helps that one over the rope for six.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Away a bit too much there. Sydney Bolts, 5 for 135. Coming back into the attack, has done well so far. Four runs there, super shot.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Yep. Not a bad shot that. Good effort, four runs.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
The fielder cuts that one off well. One run taken. Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Totally ineffective with that slower ball. Smash for six. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Huzzah!
Confident appeal. Lots of runs coming from that over. Sydney Bolts, 5 for 150. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Church Street end. This is the wicket they wanted. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Nice shot, four runs. Four runs added in that over. Sydney Bolts, six for 154. That nearly shaved a coat off the stumps. Run saved with that effort.
One run there.
Great reflexes. You don't have much time to react when fielding in close. Good catch.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
Oh, that's gotta hurt. Niz charged that one.
Another really good over there.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Good shot. Good timing.
Seeing the ball well out there. Some solid shots. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary. Four there, nice shot.
Sydney Bolts end the innings unable to make the runs required, falling short by 43 runs.